We're underway, and the King of Cuteville is on the move, trying to make sure his kingdom remains intact.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
And if this crowd is anything like their hometown hero, Finley, they love to fight, and that's exactly what they're going to see here tonight. Oh, what impact. Got him with the elbow drop. With authority. Gets him with a reversal. How could Tyler Breeze just dig deeper right now and find his way out of this one? He doesn't want to let this match get out of control, guys.
It's not in his DNA to quit, but come on. He's taken quite a beating here. He may have no alternative but to submit.
Yeah, he's clearly not on the right side of this match right now, which is a little surprising to me.
Tyler Breeze turns it around. Got the reversal. Pays for that one. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Counters that one. Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze. Wow, he just slammed him with ease. Look at Tyler Breeze here. He's starting to feel it here. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
Unfortunately for those of us who can't stand his ego, he still appears to be winning at this point, which means his inflated sense of self-worth will likely get even more obnoxious.
Oh, and he's one step ahead on that one. And finding himself in trouble here is Tyler Breeze. He started this match in great health, but now it seems fatigue has set in.
Yeah, he's in bad shape right now, but come on, it's nothing we haven't seen him overcome in the past.
Reverses that one.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Not today.
Ain't no stopping him now.
Nope. Reverses it. Back now inside the ring.
Tyler better be careful he doesn't lose focus here.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
That's a statement move right there. This might be it. Warm up the buses. This one's over.
It is going to be difficult for Tyler Breeze to bounce back from that.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, the counter.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He a sickening thud. And it's reversed. Camel clutch locked in.
Look at this. There is absolutely no...
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
Oh, my. What a slam. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken. If he sticks this, he is done.
Down he goes.
That'll do it every time.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
Incredible! This has to be it. Just when you thought he had nothing left, the situation just got real bad for Tyler Breeze.
He has him right where he wants him. He looks for it.
You have to think that's it. It is going to be difficult for Tyler Breeze to bounce back from that.
He's truly mastered that lock, guys. This epic submission match is now history.
Here is your winner, the Technician.
Big win for him here tonight.
Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.